few minutes. It's called cosmetic chiropractic, and it's a growing trend with celebrities. Dr. Liza is joining us. She's really the pillar behind all of this. So I have to ask you, the term, as soon as I saw cosmetic chiropractic, I was like, okay, what is this?
Okay, so it's cosmetic because not only do you feel better with the treatments, you also look better. So it's a unique set of adjustments, myofascial release techniques, and stretches that I developed to achieve instant and natural beauty enhancements.
When did this really come about? I mean, you're doing your usual treatments, and then all of a sudden you started to realize tailoring it a certain way was going to have a different reaction.
Yeah, so when I first started practice, patients would go back to their office or actors would go back to set, and everyone would say, oh my gosh, you look amazing. You look taller, you look rejuvenated. What are you doing? Did you just come back from the spa? They're like, no, actually, it's my chiropractor, Dr. Liza. Her treatments are helping me to look better as well as feel better.
What exactly are you focusing on then to be able to achieve this?
So what happens is in this day and age, a lot of people are slouched over from texting, from sitting, from watching TV. So the treatments are helping to open everything up. And by doing that, you appear taller, you look slimmer, and you also look younger.
Okay, so there's a way we can come in, and all of the celebrities are going to be seeing you at TIFF next week.
Yep,
there's
going to
be a lineup of all of them kind of coming into your booth. But what happens for people? I mean, you're in Toronto. For people at home, are there things that we can do? Are there things that we can resemble as to what you're doing?
Absolutely. So the great part about it is not only do I do the treatment, but I also give you a set of exercises that you can do in order to help achieve some of those results. So today we're going to show the viewers some of those great exercises.
Okay, perfect. Do you want me to sit down first?
Absolutely.
Should we go there?
Yes.
This is so fun. Okay.
The treatment that we're going to be doing today is called the anti-gravity, and this is the treatment that helps you look taller, slimmer, and younger because we're helping to reduce that hunched posture.
Oh, okay.
So we are going to start with the muscles at the front here, your pectoralis muscles.
Oh my God, right away. Wow.
Yes.
Okay.
And we're using myofascial release techniques to bring them back, and at the same time, you can feel that I'm also pulling back your shoulders. So later on, when your shoulders start to go forward, your body will say, oh, I remember that they're supposed to be pulled back. So that's why we pull it back like this.
Oh my gosh.
And then next, we want to drop down these shoulders. So I'm working on your traps here, and you can feel those crunches and those knots. So a lot of times with tension and with sitting, these shoulders rise, and that makes your shoulders look higher, and that also makes your neck look a little bit stockier. So by dropping them, your neck looks longer, and then you look taller as well.
Okay, so I really felt the pushing back from the shoulder blades back. Is that all that cracking that you're feeling, is that normal?
No, it's not. So it's not supposed to be like that. So now we want to go into the neck.
Okay.
And what I'm doing is, as I'm releasing the muscles, I'm also pulling up at the base of your skull, and you can feel that that is instantly making your neck feel like it's longer.
Wow.
And it'll also make you look younger and taller as well.
And okay, so we have another hour and a half in the show. I'm going to pass things over to Stefan, and we'll just keep on this for the next little bit. This is amazing. Okay, so these are the pressure points that you're working on. Okay, where did you just go now? You went to kind of like the middle of the neck.
So not only does this help with the neck pain, but it's also helping to lengthen the muscles in the neck here. And then we like to finish that with a stretch. So I just take your arms here and then take a deep breath in and out. And that helps reinforce everything that we just did, which brings us to our first stretch.
Oh my gosh, I'm like all tingly right now. This feels so good. Okay. All right, what are we doing now?
Okay, so for the stretch here, what you want to do is you want to interlock your fingers behind your back, and then you want to imagine that someone is pulling your arms down. So maybe we'll go to the side here.
Okay, hold on, we're going to go this way.
Yes, and you want your arms down like this.
Okay, I got to get over my microphones. Okay.
Okay, there we go. And then imagine that someone is pulling your arms down, and then you're also squeezing your shoulder blades together. So you can feel that that's opening up your chest, also dropping your shoulders, and that's helping to reinforce everything that we just did. And you want to hold that for about 10 seconds.
Okay.
Okay?
I can do this, yeah. Back, pushing down, interlocked fingers, pushing down, and shoulders.
Absolutely.
Behind.
Perfect.
Did I get it?
Yes.
Would this be wise to do a couple times a day?
I would say at least 10 times a day would be great, especially for people who are sitting all the time.
Okay. I'm going to stay like this.
Do we have time for another stretch?
We don't.
We don't. Okay.
We don't, but this is really good. I'm going to just hold this like this, but we're going to have you back.
This is the best one.
This is it. I'm going to stay like this for a while now.
Yeah, I should do this too.
See,
yeah.
we'll
just stay like this.
Just going to hang out here for a bit. We do have to take a break. We're back with more on CTV Morning Live right after this.